everybody. How you guys doing today? My name is Crystal. Welcome back to Line Dancing with Six. Today we have a pretty easy dance for you. However, it is in my not as easy list, only because I find that a lot of people have a little bit of a challenge trying to learn it. It is a faster dance, and that may be the biggest challenge of it all. The steps are not really, really hard. They do have some switching directions as far as like diagonals that people are not used to being on, and I find that that kind of confuses people a little bit. So it goes in my not as easy list. Anyways, the name of the dance is Just a Little Bit, and we love it just a lot of it. It goes to the song Little Bit by Nelly and Florida Georgia Line. And so yeah, let's go ahead and have some fun. Alright, so our weight is going to start on our left foot, and we're going to do kind of like we're doing a jazz box, but it's not quite the same. Like a jazz box, you're going to do your cross, back, side, but after that you have a and side. So, that works out to be cross, back, right, and right. You're going to do the same thing with your left foot, cross, back, left, and left. Alright, so both of those together, 5, 6, 7, 8, cross your right, step back, right and right, cross your left, step back, left and left. Alright, here's where it's going to go on the diagonal track instead of your regular track. So you're going to step up, kind of diagonal with your right foot. You're going to do a half turn, still on that diagonal track, coming back with a right cha-cha, so right together, right. Step up with your left, still on that diagonal. Half turn over your right. Left, cha, cha. All right, let's put that together from the beginning. That's half of your dance. All righty, guys. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross, back, right, and right. Cross, back, left, and left. Half, turn, right, cha, cha. Half, turn, left, cha, cha. All right, always on our left foot, we are going to do 2 rocking chairs. So we're going to rock up, rock back, rock up, rock back, recovering with our weight back on that left foot. And then from here, you're going to do a not quite a quarter turn. All right, you're going to put yourself on this left wall right here as you turn and bind to your right. So right behind, right touch. And then we're going to roll it back to our left. 1, 2, 3, 2 claps. That was kind of a lot to throw at you. Give me a second. Let me break it down. All right. So the rocking chairs are pretty easy. Rock up, rock back, rock up, rock back. Weights back on our left foot. Turn and bind to our right. Right behind, right touch. Roll it back to our left. You have a quarter turn, a half turn, a quarter turn, 2 claps. All right? Ready to start all over again. So let's take it from the very beginning, get to that point. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross, back, right and right. Cross, back, left and left. Half, turn, right cha-cha. Half, turn, left cha-cha, rocking up, rock back, rock up, rock back, turn and bind to your right, behind, right touch, roll it to your left, 2 claps. All right, let's try our second wall. Kind of give you a different perspective here. 5, 6, 7, 8, cross right, back, right and right, cross your left, back, left and left, step with your right, half turn, right cha-cha, step with your left, half turn, left cha-cha, rocking up, rocking back, rocking up, rocking back, turn and bind to your right, roll it back to your left, 2 claps. You guys ready for 2 walls? Something I should, I guess, mention before we get to 2 walls. If you are having trouble with that rolling bind, and a lot of people do, especially if you have balance issues and whatnot, you can just do a basic bind back to your left. Left, behind, left, 2 claps. All right? It puts you in the same exact place as if you had just done the rolling. All right, so
So let's get back to two walls. Remember, no stops in the middle, all right? Here we go. Weights on our left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross your right. Back, right, and right. Cross your left. Back, left, and left. Half turn over your left. Right, cha-cha. Half turn over your right. Left, cha-cha. Rocking up and back and up and back. Turning vine to your right. Behind, right, touch. Rolling vine back to your left. Two claps and cross. Back, right, and right. Cross, back, left, and left. Half turn, right, cha-cha. Half turn, left, cha-cha. Rock up, rock back. Rock up, rock back. Turning vine to your right. Rolling vine to your left. And two claps. All right, you guys ready for some music? I am sure that you are. And so we shall. Let's put it to some music, guys.
What up, Nelly? You ready to do another one, bro?
Time. 5, 6, 7, 8, cross, back, right, and right. Cross, back, left, and left. Half turn, remember diagonals. Half turn, cha-cha, right up, and back. And up, and back. Turn it right to your right. Roll it back to your left. Cross, back, right, and right. Cross, back, left, and left. Half turn, right, cha-cha. Half turn, left, cha-cha. Rocking chair. Turn and vine to your right. Cross, back, right, and right. Cross, back, left, and left. Half turn. Right, cha-cha. Half turn. Left, cha-cha. Rocking up. And back. And up. And back. Turn and vine to your right. Roll it back to the left. Cross, back, right, and right. Cross, back, left, and left. Half turn. Right, cha-cha. Half turn. Left, cha-cha. Rock. Turn and find your right. Roll it back to your left. That as much as we enjoy that. We absolutely love this dance. It's got a great beat. It's got great energy. It's great exercise when you really get into it. It's great cardio, right? So anyways, if you did enjoy this the way we did, make sure you give it those thumbs up. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel for more free dance lessons. We got lots more coming. We got lots already on here though. So feel free to browse. And yeah, have a great day out there, guys. Bye. 5, 6, 7, 8, cross right, back.